Hi, everybody. I'm Jim.
And I'm Rich.
We're playing Resident Rise.
And it's moving day.
It is moving day. And this is, I think, a much happier moving day than our last one. I mean, now we're moving into our new castle. That's our new castle.
Yeah, we
figured
out
how to get
the drawbridge.
There's a lot of chickens in that river, man. The first thing I need to do, however, is build some turtles.
Turtles, rah.
You know it. So I'm going to build 4 turtles. And I'm attempting to remember how to build turtles.
I think you start with a computer.
Yeah. I need a computer. I need 4 computers. And I need diamond pickaxes.
Kinda like
I made the diamond pickaxes.
Somehow, it seems to attract everything when I want to cross the drawbridge.
So we've got 4 computers. Now we need some chests. We need 4 chests.
Good lord, this is dangerous.
I'm just throwing stuff on the ground. There we go. Now, computer, chests, and iron, and we start getting turtles. Oh, you're gonna be so great.
Right until he forgets about you and drops you in lava.
One time, it was an accident. I take responsibility for it.
I think there's like an unwritten rule where we have to keep the blame going for things like this.
Alright. What happened to Enrique is something I will have to live with. Speaking of turtles, speaking of Enrique, who died an honorable death in my service, we need to name these turtles. What do we call them? I don't want to have... Well, actually, no. That's... Obviously, we need...
I think I've been banned from naming
Franklin.
Things.
I believe that you have. We need Franklin and Ophelia. So that we can reincarnate them, and they are reborn in this brave new world. So, Franklin and Ophelia... are cool. I'll tell you what, Rick. I will let you name one turtle.
No, you won't. I'll give you a name. You'll say, no, we can't use that, and you'll come up with one yourself.
Well, you can't name it Fuckface McDickmaster.
Well, fine. Come up with your own names.
I'm sorry. It's just... I can't have Rimjob Swindlebottom working in my mind.
I blame the unions.
Let's... No!
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, unions, they put all these damn extra rules on. Like, you can only keep your guys working for so long without a break.
Thank you so much. Alright, so...
Hey, I just realized. I can use those names for my golems.
Swear to God, if I see a golem named Cock Swoggle, I'm going to crossbow it. I'm going to crossbow it until I run out of arrows. I'm going to build more arrows and continue to crossbow it.
What about if I name villagers that?
I hate you so much. No! Anyway, let's name this one. Call this one Amherst. Amherst, you think? Nah.
I don't think I'm allowed to think of names anymore. I'm being oppressed here. My creative
or
freedom.
Ambrose. Oh, helps if I follow the turtle. GUI and say Ambrose.
I mean, I thought about telling you to name one Raphael.
That seems perfectly acceptable. I will name the last turtle Raphael. He's the leader of the group, transformed from the norm by the nuclear goop.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter to me one bit that Partners in Crime clearly didn't know anything about Ninja Turtles when they watched that, or when they wrote that song.
Yeah.
Given that Raphael is not the leader of the group in any way.
Well, he was transformed from the norm.
That is true.
By the nuclear goop. I mean, they got that part right.
But I love that song, and I don't care who knows it. All right. So now I have four dancing turtles on the roof. Now they're going to need some fuel. I'm going to go get our lava barrel, which I conveniently left right next to the nether portal.
Yeah, we can leave the nether portal over here and just make trips to it, right?
I might build in another one at some point.
I mean, I'd also think about surrounding it with punji sticks.
Yeah, I need to fortify. Either way, I need to fortify it. Right now, I'm just ignoring that particular problem.
I've actually thought about making guards to guard the nether portal.
On the other side?
Yes, both sides. I'll create like a house in the nether for them. A guard
shack.
That
seems completely legit.
And you didn't want me to be able to make human slaves.
Whoa. Nobody said anything about these guards being slaves. Are they slaves?
I don't pay them.
Minecraft doesn't really have a robust economy, it's true. Alright, Franklin, please don't burn the house down when
I mean, what else do you call people that you put to work but you don't pay? I mean, I don't know another name for them, so if you've got one, let me know.
Volunteers?
I put them in dangerous situations where they're likely to get killed.
Still volunteers. Volunteer firefighters are still volunteers.
I don't ask them their opinion. Oh my god, I'm going to get killed over here. Jesus.
Oh.
Good lord.
Only I'm not as sad about that as I might be.
The chickens.
Yeah, right? Chickens are the worst. The harpies? The harpies are not that bad. You can kill them.
Just remember, folks, this was entirely Jim's idea.
Oh, 100% my idea. Castle.
You could have built your own, Jim. It could have been even bigger.
What? You think this one's not going to get bigger?
I think you're too lazy.
Oh.
Oh, let me rephrase that. It's not so much laziness. I just think you're too busy.
Sorry. I couldn't hear you. I was busy putting lava in buckets to fuel my robot army. All right. We've got turtles. They are fueled. They are powerful. We're going to make a pile of torches, because the other thing we need to do is make sure that castle is lit so no monsters spawn inside it, preferably during the next blood moon, because that would suck a lot. Just need to fix my tools.
I'm pretty sure
turtles,
tricks
I promise to be very
lots
careful with you in the nether.
That'll last for a little while.
Well, I have learned, and I intend to do better in the future. So, you wanted to flatten that big sand hill on the...
It kind of needs it. It gives a spot where everything can just jump down on top of you from. I mean, it's just dangerous.
Oh, yeah, no, I agree.
I mean, to be fair, I also want to, like, create a moat of liquid death to dump everything in, too.
That actually seems really cool.
I'm nowhere near being able to make liquid death.
Chickens? Chickens, go away, please.
At least they're not turning us to stone.
Fucking three of you. Like, the problem is that I can't fight three chickens.
I can fight three. It was the six or more that I had on me that got me.
I also don't have my crossbow on my hotbar, apparently.
Eh, I use a sword. I get right up in their face. Just can't wait until I can get my research done and my stuff set up so that I can, you know, make wand foci again.
So you can start getting, like, lightning wands and stuff?
Flamethrower wand.
Yeah, right?
This also wouldn't be so bad if I wasn't so freaking slow carrying these chests.
Yeah, well, I'm currently kiting an army of chickens, so...
I'm currently baiting a harpy into the bungee sticks before I go out.
Chickens in the castle!
Now, I wonder if those were those ones I couldn't find when I went back from my corpse.
No, I just, like, literally led them in here.
Okay.
I am killing them. Yeah, they are dead now. I was just letting you know so that you didn't show up and be like, why are there chickens in the castle?
Why is the drawbridge up?
Because I closed it to shut out the third chicken.
Oh, so there's going to be chickens outside the castle waiting for me now.
There's like one chicken out there, man, and I'm going to shoot it in a second.
Can you open that drawbridge?
Yeah.
So it's open when I get there?
Yep, it's open.
Because I have chickens chasing me. I think they're faster than me.
The chicken in the moat. It can hit you through the drawbridge, FYI.
Yeah, I'd watch out for those guys behind me.
They're all dead now.
Even the one in the moat?
No, not that one. One second. Cover me while I reload.
For what? I don't think there's anything on the surface.
Yeah, I'm unconvinced.
Okay, you're reloaded.
Yeah, because the chicken just came out of the moat.
Yeah, but isn't he on the other side of the fence?
There we go. He's dead now.
I mean, the fence was there to make it safe, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're the one that always talking about safety.
I am.
Yeah. Do-do-do. This is why I'm going to build a wizard tower where animals can't get in. Any animal that gets into my wizard tower will get shoved off the edge.
Setting up a turtle squad here.
Okay, don't forget you got to bring your sag mill and your steam dynamo too.
Yep. I'm just setting turtle squad to go. And then I'm going to go and light the castle. Oh, chicken. Chicken, get out of the castle.
Did you forget to put the drawbridge up?
I was just about to put the drawbridge up. I was in the gatehouse. When this chicken went, oh, excuse me.
It's getting dark out here. I'd like a place to stay for the night.
Okay. There's now a button on the other side of the gatehouse.
Does it work?
Yes. I just tested it.
Good.
So you don't have to go into the gatehouse to shut the drawbridge anymore.
That seems much better.
F7 to...
Yes.
To the...
F7 to blow up the world.
I was going to go with to show me what areas need to be lit. I can never remember if it's F7 or F9.
It's F7.
Cool.
And by blow up the world, I mean trash your frame rate if you're unlucky.
This castle seems very well lit.
Anywhere that it's an X, though, means that at night... it's... Okay, so I was about to explain the colors to you and realize that that doesn't work.
I'm aware of the different colors of X's, despite being colorblind.
Well, for anybody watching,
my point is that I'm not seeing any X's.
Okay, yellow X's means sunlight can hit it.
Yeah.
But it won't be lit at night. Red X's means you're fucked if you don't light this bitch up.
Sure. Oh. What was that?
Was that me placing a chest?
No. Oh.
Did you find something?
I did something.
What did you do?
So there's the two levers in the throne room. There's the lever in the throne room, right?
Hey, there's one back, an entrance back here.
Yeah. I just opened it. Secret treasure room.
Is there a button on the inside?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Oh man, still finding stuff.
More Ender Lily seeds.
Man of Steel ingot. Knowledge note. Dark boots.
Steadfast drone.
Steadfast what?
Drone.
I like that word.
Greater power catalyst from blood magic?
I don't know, but I like that.
Another steadfast drone. I know you like your bees.
Oh, drones like bees. Okay, now I understand. I thought I was thinking drones, like, you know, quadcopters. And I was like, what? Minecraft quadcopter? Excuse me? Secret treasure room! That's awesome. Thank you, Castle, for still having stuff for us to discover.
Morthomium.
So, yeah, I'm not seeing any X's in this castle so far. I'm still gonna give it a once-over. But whoever designed this mod knew what they were doing. Quite clearly. I mean, not only is the castle brilliant and beautiful, but it is very... There's redstone lights everywhere. There's torches. There's glowstone.
I closed the treasure room.
Cool. Yeah, there's torches lining all of the walls.
And I now have a ring.
Oh, I found one.
It gives me runic protection, which I think needs to recharge from my wand, which has nothing in it.
Okay. So I found an X, so it's still worth looking for X's.
Did you check the dungeon? And the food storage?
No, I haven't checked the food storage yet, but I did check the dungeon.
Food storage seems fine.
Are you done moving stuff over?
Hell no.
Alright.
I still have the upstairs to do.
Yeah, it looks like there's one X in each of the towers.
Your turtles look like they're on strike.
Or are they done?
Could be.
Okay, I'll go check on them in a sec.
You're going to want to dig out more of this area, though.
Oh yeah, yeah, that was just a start.
Yeah. You know, I just realized that song, all they need to do is change leader to hothead, and it would have worked.
What?
Raphael, he's the hothead of the group.
Hmm. Yeah.
That's all that would need to be done.
Yeah.
I'm awesome.
Well, yeah. Oh, chickens! So much damage.
Mm-hmm. I have a ring of runic protection, which I think they have to actually do damage to me to break my runic protection before they can hurt my health now.
I need to dump some of my inventory before I can actually clear out that.
I've got chests. Just leave the gold stuff out of the gold chest and the diamond chest.
Yeah.
The gold chest is my Agarcraft chest. The diamond chest is the AE stuff.
Yeah, I'm just throwing stuff in the chest here so that I can clean up those turtles. Having the button on the outside of the gatehouse, by the way,
So much better?
Yeah, I was just bringing the drawbridge down.
Well, put it down then.
I did, and then you pushed the button to put it back up.
Well, how was I supposed to know? Honestly.
I sense an entertaining coordination problem. What's up, Harpy?
Okay, I think I can get rid of that death marker now.
Well, you do have a charge attack.
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you want me to leave the drawbridge down when I come out?
Yeah, please. I'm sending them forward another 20 to clear out the rest of this hill, hopefully.
Yeah, this side over here needs to be done, too.
Yeah. I've only got 4 turtles. We'll get there. Look at them go. It's magnificent.
You know what I need to do? I need to start putting some of my magic gear together again.
All right. So, we've lit this castle.
Whatever needed it.
Yep. And we moved over most of what we have.
I think I've got one more chest in the AE system to go.
Okay, I will grab my...
Well, that's not counting the pattern chest and the Tinker's Construct stuff. I was going to let you do that, because you look like you need the project. Plus, you got your SAG mill and your power thing going there. You got to get moving.
I'm going to shoot this chicken in our moat first.
What we need to do is dig out a power room under the castle. Because as cool as the castle is, we still want power.
Oh, yeah. We'll get a power room, we'll get a workshop going.
Because I think it's about time to start making water wheels. Get some passive power up so we can keep the AE system online.
Oh, man.
What do you think? Dig it out from the food storage room?
Yeah, that seems like a good idea. I can put a turtle on that. Maybe next episode. Once we've got... clearing out our defenses seems like the first priority.
Oh, I'm definitely going to have to work on getting some guards and archers or something to protect us from harpies and that.
Archers would be pretty cool.
Yay, microwave noises.
Alright, so you've got the AE system.
Yeah, I'll grab that next. Because I think I already moved the chest at the back, or did I not?
Yeah, you did.
Okay. This drawbridge is so cool, and I might be losing sound options every now and then. The perils of having a wireless headset and a microwave nearby?
You're fine.
And coffee drinkers who have to heat up their coffee.
A microwave? I don't know a lot about coffee, but...
Well, they brewed the coffee earlier.
Ah.
So rather than dump it out and make a fresh pot, they're just heating it in the microwave.
My understanding is that, yeah, that is awful. From the coffee drinkers in my life.
I don't know. It's coffee, so it's just awful by default.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan either, but, I mean...
I've tried different times to drink coffee. It doesn't work.
There's nothing, like, morally wrong with it.
No, I can't stand it.
I'm really excited for you to fill that moat with liquid death, actually. I think it'd be really cool.
I think it might be
actually, you know what I could
do?
I could fill that moat with lava.
That would be cool. It's just the depth of it makes
me kind of
nervous. I'm worried
that it would set the gate on fire.
Ooh, yeah, that would be a problem, wouldn't it? Yeah, that would happen to us. Oh, yeah, that would be a problem. So some idiot may have just picked up the ME drive without making sure he had room to pick up the discs.
So the discs are all on the ground?
Yeah, so it's a drive. I'm going to actually see if I can put all the discs back in the drive. And just pick up the drive with the dolly. No, I can't pick it up with the dolly. Okay, I'm gonna have to make another trip.
Alright, crew, keep going until I can't see a giant wall of sand, please.
Sleep, move this stuff, then I can move the drive. After that, I don't think I need to move a bed. I think we have lots of beds over there.
I've noticed that my crossbow does more damage than a diamond sword.
It's a dangerous crossbow.
It is. A dangerous man.
Well, to me, maybe. I'm not sure if you're so dangerous to everything else around here.
Hmm. There's a chicken in our moat.
There's a harpy coming towards it.
God, get out of the moat.
See, the thing is, though, I think we'd have to lower the depth of the, like, make the depth, the moat shallower for me to properly do it with liquid death.
Why's that?
Mostly trying to think of collecting items, but all the items fall to the ground, don't, like, to the bottom, don't they? Holy
yeah.
Shit.
I'm covering you.
I worry with your aim that I'm more likely to be hit than you than
I am deliberately not aiming at you.
Okay,
Like, I am deliberately trying to hit the ones in the back. The other thing with, oh, there's a harpy in the moat.
There's a chicken there, too.
Alright, pull it up. I will fix this particular problem. They're gone now. I feel like I want to try it.
Try what? I hope you're not talking about the lava.
I am talking about the lava.
You would destroy our drawbridge.
Really? You think?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're probably right.
I know, don't get used to hearing that, but...
Nah, when you're right, you're right. And you're right.
I mean, as cool as it would be... And it would be pretty damn cool. Got
to
know
what I'm missing. Team Turtle. Oh, I super don't have room for all the sand you're about to drop.
No one's going to complain about the aesthetics of this.
I don't know what it is, but I'm already prepared to complain about it.
I probably would too. But it's just a temporary solution.
What's up? Just trying to grow.
Some basic food?
Hmm, we got lots.
Oh, that's not my crop sticks. I just want to replant my carrots, potatoes, and seeds.
Fair enough. We'll see that next episode, though.
What are you talking about? It's done.
Well, then.
They're just not hydrated, unfortunately. Because the source block's way up there. Oh, well. I think they'll still grow. If they won't, we'll find out soon.
Alright, stop your audio.
Okay. Stop